think that they're able to accommodate their parents. They have to be extra sensitive, extra loving. The parents should not feel rejected. Judaism shouldn't be creating walls. It should be breaking down walls, opening doors. So there's a whole chachma that how do you stand for your principles without violating people's feelings?